Bonjour et bienvenue, mes amis. It's Domino64 here. Another Napoleon Total War. It's episode 65. Oh, that'd be 65. What's happening? It's been a wee while since I played here. We've had the Ottoman Empire form, haven't we? Last episode. Where are they? Here. Oh yes, that's right. And as a result, one of our generals... Oh, here he is. Okay, he was kicked out, wasn't he?
Hey.
And he's man marched to here. There's a small army.
Tenez-vous prêt. Votre humble serviteur.
So we've two armies basically coming along this road. I think we should attack him. Basically, Napoleon needs to come do some fighting because he's got the elite troops. And we've got these towns here. We actually could win this by just taking Warsaw, Moscow even. We already have Warsaw. But, we have. Oh, yeah. Louis Nicole Davout protecting this flank here. We're at war, aren't we, with Prussia? That's a Prussian army there. Now we have a full army in here though. Of some militia just out protecting. Just to stop raids and stuff. Oh, he's in here. Ah, and here's Napoleon retraining his troops. Now, Jean-André Messina. Okay, that ground battery is to join Napoleon. Napoleon could take these guys out, couldn't he? Look at them. Not worth. What's going on here? Oh, there's a general here. Oh, yeah. Because we did have a general assassinated, didn't we? Forgotten his name, Murat, I was going to say Merlot, but that's a wine, so it wasn't that, Murat, I think. You're maybe going in there. Did you? Right. Well, I think to battle. Well, I don't think we need wait anymore. You. Oh, he's also Messina. Messina. Take out Stefan Vakhanov. He'll retreat. No. If you don't mind, I think I'll just order resolve. I mean, I will take casualties. I Tell what, I'll fight it to reduce the casualties. But I'll edit it down. Okay, so see you in the battle map. Right, so I've deployed on this hill. My artillery is ready just to fire on there. I've got light infantry in front. Moving forward, I've got my line over here on the right. I've got a few elite troops just guarding the flanks of the artillery. I've got my Chevelle, my missile horseman. Got cavalry at the back, and the general at the back, and we dip. Okay, so we'll start the battle. Just check the range of these bullets. Ah, they're all in range, so you go for him. Let's see, if his cavalry get too close, we'll just form square. Oh, you guys. So you guys come forward a bit. I think you guys are going to have form square. Get you two out here quickly. What happened to his cavalry? Are they gone? Okay, I need my artillery to concentrate back on. I need you boys to watch your backs. There's only 13 of them left, and 14 of them left. So you need to quickly form on this hill. Where's my lances? I'd bring the dragoons up as well, I think. Shoot them. Oh, shoot him. Shoot them. That's it. Gotta kill that general, surely. Oh, that's them away. Okay. Somebody's shooting. Get the lances in here, and we'll get you boys all to stop. I think. There they come. End of them. So we lost 10. No 4 remaining. Okay, I think we actually probably lost a lot less than if we'd done an auto resolve.
Troupes, en avant.
So.
Tenez-vous prêt.
I'm thinking of doing is reinforcing my troops. Where'd that go? Oh. Went down to a 2. Ah, it's him.
Oui.
We have Moses too. Good.
Prêt à recevoir vos ordres, monsieur?
He's got good troops.
À vous en. Oui, monsieur.
I think he should take this city. Yes.
Voilà. votre humble serviteur. Attaquez!
Do we order resolve? Siege it for the moment, I think.
Il se cache sous les jupons des femmes. Oui.
He could march to the bridge. No, he could march to the bridge.
Village assiégé. Le siège est levé. À vos ordres.
You can put this city under siege.
Commencez le siège. Opération de siège en préparation. À vous ordres. Village assiégé.
Two units I can put in.
Prêt à recevoir vos ordres. Marchez à vos ordres. Village assiégé.
Take him out.
En avant, marchez. Prêt à recevoir vos ordres.
Put these three in.
À gauche, marchez. Opération de siège en préparation. Préparez-vous pour la guerre.
Right, I think we should take this. I see you on the battle map. And here we are on the battle map for the Battle of Bucharest, 1809. These are us, my dragoons on the right flank. I got four line infantry here, I got my four artillery units here, overlooking the city, light infantry, more line infantry, experienced line infantry, and my lancers, my Dutch grenadiers. And I'm going to put my Chasseur Cervelle into the town. So let's see what it shows us. Okay. They don't hold the town, they're actually behind it. In this case, it's... have a go at it. You too. Arms infantry. You might be able to break them. Get my light infantry. Oh, sort of maybe come on this left flank. Let's see what happens.
Le canon est prêt, monsieur. Monsieur, préparez-vous à vous battre.
Okay, sending his Bacchus is on this flank. Who are these guys? Okay, they're coming this way now. Because I think you boys should outflank them. Right, they've left the general. Good. I want you to rapidly get to here. Let me start a route. Killed their general yet, have we? Come on, you boys. Right, he's getting close to cannon now. He's been on the wrong shot all the time. Oh. Pull them back to here. for the cannon firing there. Okay, the dragoons are going round. Where are these guys going? Oh, they're taking casualties. Try and shoot them. Okay, tell you what, stop. Need you over here. Oh, here. Oh, hold on, you guys.
Our men are running, sir!
Why are they not throwing the grenades?
Thank you. A glorious victory, sir, is soon to be yours.
Throw your hand grenades. Yeah, that's it. Well, hang on, you boys. I'm gonna.
Our men are running, sir.
Dragoons, oh dear. What's going on here? Lancers? You deal with them. Oh. Are they dead? Oh, they are. You deal with. Who's that to deal with? You come here. Oh no, you deal with them. Yay. You come back. What happened to my dragoons? I don't know what happened to my dragoons, but that's the town taken. Victoire! So we lost 490, and they were wiped out. We have Bucharest. Wallachia is the region. Might as well. Might as well. Right, there's the army. Oh, we lost those dragoons. Never mind. Can we?
Tenez-vous prêt.
Right, the three and the two can merge.
So marcher.
Alright, let's sort out some of these elite troops. Where's the turtle there? He'll be a one now. Right.
Oui?
Thinking. What are you thinking? Merging these two armies.
Citoyens, marchez!
Is that done or not? This. Oh, and he's missing two.
Monsieur?
So sorry to say, I'm going to take your two.
Marché!
So your infantry's now not so. Your army's now a bit small. Never mind. Why not? Right. I don't know about building stuff. We're going to have another battle. Move them out, what happens? Oh, what a click on this army. Yeah, put you in. Ah, makes them a wee bit happier. These guys are still recruiting. Where can he go? This way threatens nobody. So he can go over the bridge. Oh no, he needs to recruit some guys as well. Threatening this town. And first we want to clean these guys up, don't we?
Oui, monsieur.
Napoleon to march on Odessa. Napoleon's army actually isn't in the best of shape. He's got they'd be staying. Not much there, so Napoleon doesn't need to march there. He needs to march this way. So yes. You too. Join Napoleon. Where the hell are you going? Oh Christ. Didn't want that to happen at all. What the hell happened there? Right. Let's get Napoleon out of this town. Minus his militia. So those two give you 1-2 there. You have two more. The one Polish.
En avant, marchez. À vous
autres. I see I got an agent here. You can come out. Where could you go? It's actually French already. Your way up there. I hate auto resolving. I thought a quick one. See in the battle map. Well, here we are on the battle map. I was going to, unfortunately the hill I want to be on, really, is in front of me. And so what I might do is to start a battle, march my artillery forward. Okay, well, I'll select them all now. Have them ready to go forward. You two on the left. The artillery. You four on the right of the artillery. But you two. I see. Yeah, but you two on the left. Put my light infantry on the left here. Turn on the back here. we've got this cavalry here. I'll put my heavy cavalry, like, on the right. Right, let's start. Reinforcements, okay. Gotta get them up to here. Guys into here. Get these guys behind them, also into here. Infantry up. His musketeers are here already. So pause. Looks like he's got an artillery unit way over here. So send them this way. Where's my... my artillery's not going to get up in time. I can't run them. Where are these infantry? Thank you.
L'artillerie au rapport. Le canon est prêt, monsieur. Monsieur, lancez des ordres.
Good.
La cavalerie attend les ordres, monsieur. Ouvrez le feu. La cavalerie attend les ordres, monsieur. La cavalerie attend les ordres, monsieur.
Retirez-vous.
La cavalerie attend les ordres. La cavalerie attend les ordres, monsieur.
Prêtez à vos ordres.
La victoire est à nous. En avant, marchez.
Well done, that man.
Monsieur. Prêt à recevoir vos ordres?
Well, you're getting
prêt.
Two from there. Maybe one from here.
Oui.
Good.
Tenez-vous prêt.
Oh. Russia looks like it's had it. So, thank you for joining me and what we can quickly do is see what we can build. Roads are good. Obviously I'm advancing, so I don't think he really needs that road, do you? We've got the money. Just thinking, what about the towns we just took? He's building them. Yes. We just fought here, but we didn't. Oh, what about other things? We don't really need to draw school. Ok. Okay, so he's got that big army there. He's a big army here. We're at war with Prussia, aren't we? Yes. That is a big army. Just to have a militia, just to have sitting doing nothing. Thinking I should move them forward. To be ready. Well, we've got three in there keeping that peaceful. We've got a small army in here, keeping it peaceful. That could do with some more. So maybe take three of you. And march you to Bucharest. Not sure how you're going to get to Bucharest. Oh! One. Okay, so you three don't have to get to Bucharest. You can get to here. And from there we can reinforce this place. When we take it. Look at all that cavalry. Right. Don't think I want to build anything else anywhere else, so apart from navies. Wasn't navy something I was working on? There's a 74 gun. So you got a wee bit of firepower now defending this navy, and up here we got maybe it's just in there. Right. Well, thank you for joining me, and that's us for this episode of Total War.